Welcome to our video series on selling plans. After watching this video, you should be familiar with Amazon's two selling plan options. When you sign up as a seller on Amazon, you can choose from two different selling plans, professional or individual. There are a few important differences between the two plans, so let's compare. A professional account carries a flat monthly subscription fee of $39.99 no matter how many items you sell. So this type of account makes sense if you're planning to sell a lot of items. An individual account is a better choice if you only make a few sales each month. Instead of a flat monthly subscription fee, you'll pay a per item fee of 99 cents for every item you sell. If you start selling more than 40 items per month, you might consider upgrading to a professional account. With both types of accounts, you'll also pay referral and/or closing fees per item that you sell. Those fees vary by product category. Whether you're an individual or professional seller, you're eligible for our Fulfillment by Amazon or FBA service. With FBA, you'll store your products in Amazon's fulfillment centers and will pick, pack, ship, and provide customer service for those products. For more details, watch our series on how FBA works. Now let's take a look at some features that are only available for professional accounts. For example, bulk listing tools let you add inventory to Amazon more quickly, and reporting tools will help you better analyze your sales data. Your professional account will also allow you to sell in the US, Canada, and Mexico. With an individual selling plan, you'll use Amazon's standard pricing rates for shipping. But as a professional seller, you can customize shipping rates for each of your products, which will give you more flexibility in shipping. Only professional sellers can win the buy box on product detail pages, which can increase your visibility and sales. See our series on detail pages and the buy box for more on that. Also, you'll need a professional account to offer special promotions and gift wrapping on your products. Finally, as a professional seller, you'll get access to tools that will help optimize your business, such as Automate Pricing Tool, which uses rules you create to automatically adjust your prices for listings you select. Amazon Selling Coach, which provides personalized recommendations on inventory stock levels, selection, advertising, and other business areas. Amazon Marketplace Web Services, or MWS, which provides an integrated web service API suite that helps sellers programmatically exchange data on listings, orders, payments, reports, and more. Amazon Stores, which helps showcase your brand and products, and access to the Subscribe and Save program. If you're already a seller and would like to change your account type from individual to professional, or vice versa, you can hover over Settings in Seller Central and select Account Info. From there, select Modify Plan in the Selling Plan section. On the My Services page, you'll be able to upgrade or downgrade, which will become effective as of the next billing cycle. Before you modify your plan, make sure you've reviewed all those differences one last time. A quick search of upgrade or downgrade in Seller Central will get you there. Click on Switching Your Selling Plan or Closing Your Seller Account for an in-depth comparison. Whichever account type you choose to move forward with, we're glad you chose Amazon. Happy selling!